All right, we got some exciting stuff going on up here right now because an expo featuring many types of exotic animals is returning to southern Indiana.
Yeah, the Indiana Reptile Breeders Expo will be in Clarksville next weekend where you can find thousands of animals. Joining us now, Clarissa here, Ken there, and we've got three animals with
Bearded
us.
Bearded dragon here.
Chinchilla.
Cheech.
This is Cheech.
And so, Ken, we always love having you guys on. Last time you all had a tiger. Tell us a little bit about what you all have for us today. All these. I'm staying a little bit further away from this guy.
I'm glad I got this side.
This is a sun glow boa constrictor. That's a bearded dragon, and Clarissa has a chinchilla. We wanted to bring the chinchilla so that people know that even though there be lots of reptiles at the show, there will be other things, sugar gliders, chinchillas, hedgehogs, and that kind of stuff, too. So it's not only reptiles.
Some furry things.
Yeah, there'll be some other stuff there to look at as well.
And Cheech is very soft.
Oh, yeah. He's a sweetheart.
Aww. And so tell us what people can expect when they go. We know you guys have these every so often, but this is a special one, right?
Yeah, every other month. This one's our one-year anniversary. There'll be lots of reptiles, supplies, other exotics and stuff. And, you know, you can see stuff there you're not going to see anywhere else, and you can purchase animals there and the supplies to take care of them. You can actually meet the breeders that have raised the animals. This snake here actually is one that I got from a breeder there last year. This is one of my personal snakes that I have at home. And so I mean, there'll be all different kinds, colors, breeds, and types there. So it's a great place to go and learn about it, or if you're already into the hobby and you're looking for something, it's a good place to find it. So.
And there's all kinds of exotic things. I didn't realize, so you're actually still in the business looking for things like this there.
Yeah. Yeah, this is going to be a...
Ooh, it's not going to attack him, is it? Like, I'm keeping my bearded dragon.
She keeps gliding him across the news desk.
This guy here is going to be a future breeder for me once I grow him up a little bit.
How much bigger is he going to get?
He can get 6 to 8 feet.
Maybe this could be his only visit here. Maybe he can bring more furry things like Cheech.
Does this guy have a name?
He does not.
We're gonna name him.
Now, does he get bigger? Can we get a close up on him? He's just chilling there, like
he's so
cool. Relaxed.
He's about as big as he's gonna get.
This is really cool. And so, tell us a little bit about the chinchilla. I know those are kind of more popular.
Yeah, a lot of people have them. They're really easy to take care of. They make wonderful pets. As you can see, he's just chilling here, and he'll stay like this as long as I want to hold him.
And that's as big as he gets too.
Yeah. He's about 6 years old.
And so, Clarissa, what's kind of your role in all this? Do you collect
I have a little bit of everything.
What do you have? Do you have a chinchilla?
I do not have a chinchilla.
Maybe
I have
you need
snakes,
one.
Rabbits, just about everything.
And so do you go to this every time that the...
I work the store sometimes.
Okay. And so how is it from your perspective, the expo? What's kind of the most exciting aspect of
it? I just love looking at everything, meeting new people and seeing all the things, and I don't know.
There's always something new there.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, well, we're going to have you guys back again in the next hour, so we're going to talk more about all the critters. I might just keep him here, though, for the show. Is that okay?
And here are those details one more time, just in case you missed them. The Indiana Reptile Breeders Expo is Sunday, June 16th, from 10 to 4 in Clarksville. It will be held at the Tri-County Shrine Club. That's at 701 Potter's Lane. Admission is $5, and kids 10 and under can attend free of charge. For more information, you can contact Ken right here. Lexi is scaring me. 812-923-7339.
Here you go.
No, thank you.